Any day at lunchtime, students can come from all over campus here to Red Square and see all sorts of different student organizations and have a chance to become part of something different.
This is the ACAS, and it's the Association of Central Asian Students at UW.
From sororities to sports clubs to social service, students can find something that interests them. Here are just a few clubs we found in Red Square one day.
WASHBRG stands for the Washington Public Interest Research Group. So we are a student-directed and student-funded nonpartisan group working to solve real social problems. So there's tons of problems right now, like the rising costs of higher education and textbooks.
Today is our voter registration drive because it's the last day for that. And we also work on homelessness issues.
Climate change and how, you know, the Washington State Legislature works.
My job is the grassroots coordinator for the No Drills, No Spills campaign.
Learning how politics works from the ground up.
Whether or not you're a student or like a teacher or anybody, like, you can get involved with your community. And this is just one outlet for people to go out and do things that they feel like they need to kind of instigate change, you know?
Diversity is one of the benefits of attending a large university. That includes diversity of interests, which UW students can explore through clubs and organizations.
Q Center is a resource center for queer and allied students. And so lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender people that go to school here can utilize the Q Center, as well as the community and straight allies.
There's been a lot of suicides and stuff that's been happening recently, and a lot of violence. And we want to change that.
Basically, we're trying to set up positive messages about queer identity to reinforce that it's okay to be who you are, it's okay to be queer, it's okay to be an ally.
Not just queer students, but all the students coming together, and that's what we really want.
Just trying to create an atmosphere to challenge all oppressions, like not just heterosexism and homophobia, but all isms. So I think that's something that all students like need to strive for.
Most clubs set up a booth for students to approach and ask questions. But a few clubs don't stop there. They come right up to you to get the word out, like the Campus Social Entrepreneurship Club.
If you're passionate about any social issue in the world, how do you combine that with business principles and create a profitable organization that also helps the world?
Social enterprises, they basically are businesses, and with the profits, they implement it back into their organization so they could expand and be free of funds and donations.
For social entrepreneurship, I also get to learn something special about businesses because it's still a relatively new field in like business thinking.
It's really cool to learn about what you as an individual can do to contribute, because I know a lot of students don't really think that they as an individual can make a lot of a difference, but they really can, and I think our club just really gives us a way to give students an idea of where to start.
The way students can get involved doesn't stop here. There are countless opportunities available for every type of person.
Mixed is the multiracial and transracially adopted student organization.
And it's sort of a club for people that can't fit into just one, because there's a lot of organizations for just one certain race, and a lot of people at this school are mixed, so it's a good place to go. You'll fit in easily.
We have meetings every week where we discuss just issues about race or anything that people want to bring up. And then we also have a lot of events like potlucks.
Like, a lot of our club is based on like trying to make a multiracial community at UW for people who like don't have a racial community anywhere else.
Joining a club or organization can give students experiences that a classroom alone can't offer. And we're lucky that the UW has over 500 registered student organizations to choose from. They give students a chance to take that already remarkable UW education a step further.